I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. Let's go.
Hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and a sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, hell mavericks.
Homegirls and homeboys, it is December 5th. What's up, y'all? So, today I have a busy day, so I'm going to take you guys with me all day. I'm going to try to make sure I record everywhere I go. But I have to go to the post office, I have to go to Target, and I have to go to FedEx. And yes, it's a really long story as to why I have to go to all these places, but I'm gonna go. Also, I wanted to go get my feet done today, but I don't really know if I should. It's 30 degrees outside. So I'm just like, are y'all telling me that I'm gonna have to sit in the nail salon until my feet completely dry?
Good morning. What? And welcome to December. December's a month for gift giving, so I'll have a new present for you to unwrap each day. Just say, open my gift. You're good enough.
Alexa! Alexa said, I'm still going to do my routine.
Today will be a
period.
Good day.
But, yeah, so we're about to go to the post office and FedEx and Target. So, let's
CNN
go!
My mom don't know it, but I'm about to give her the business right now. I got an issue with you. Why would you send me in there to take that package in there and the freaking package say UPS? We just left UPS.
Chris said, no, USPS is where we just left. Chris said it had to go to FedEx.
No, that label says USPS. No, that label says UPS.
Oh, okay. So you got an issue with Chris.
Tell me. What's up, homegirls and homeboys? I am now in Target to return this package. Because my family does not care that I spent my hard-earned money. But no, I'm gonna return this package though. I'm gonna try not to walk around this store and do anything else. But there's no promises because I love this store. But yeah, so I'm just in here. Oh, I'm just in here trying to stay alive. That's it. Okay, so I lied. I'm looking around this store because why not? Am I in here? Why not? Now, the real task is gonna be, can I make it out the store without buying anything? I'm not really sure how capable I am of doing that. So, yeah, that's my dilemma right now. But they have like the cutest pajamas in here. Y'all, I have way too many pajamas in my closet, to be honest. I got more pajamas than clothes. I was just playing. Oh, okay. Okay. Look at the little baby slippers. I just wish one of my little friends would go ahead and have a child. So I can just go ahead and go broke buying all the baby stuff. But, you know, it's okay. It is okay. My mom gonna be like, I sent you in the store for one thing. What took so long? I'm gonna be like, sorry. Guys, I'm really trying to save some footage for you guys for this weekend, because this weekend's gonna be effing lit. Lit.
Well, hello, friends. What's up, y'all? So today is December 2nd, and second does not have a T on the end. Today is December 2nd. So I didn't pick you guys back up last night because where did I go after we left Target? We then went to Publix. I wanted to go to Bath and Body Works, but my mom didn't want to go. So I probably shouldn't have went anyways because I shouldn't have been spending no money and I just ordered two different packages from Bath and Body. Okay, whatever. So we went to Publix and then I started dying and then we came home. it's I was like half dead in public. So I don't know what was happening. I was just hurting real bad. My back cramps. It was okay. So came home and I did homework. I procrastinated my homework so badly. Y'all, when I tell y'all, I am literally checking out and I'm so sad because it's like, I love school, but this semester literally took a belt and beat me back and forth. So I'm just trying to figure up. Okay, let's just start. So I am just trying to figure out, you know, finishing out the rest of the semester and having to make my schedule, which is actually what I'm about to do, make my class schedule for the spring semester. And then today we're supposed to be going to go get our Christmas tree. And what else did I have to do today? I think I was going to go to the nail salon today. I was supposed to go yesterday, but I started dying, so I never made it to the nail salon. But yes, friends, I am about to make my schedule, and hopefully my mom will be back home soon so that we can go get the Christmas tree. And Christmas tree is like my absolute favorite thing to do when it comes to Christmas. Like, I love Christmas. I love Christmas. I'm crazy. I love Christmas. And I thought about doing Vlogmas, but, you know, since it was kind of like my first vlog, I was like, well, I don't want to put too much pressure on myself, you know. But I'm so glad that you guys are liking this video so far. I don't even know if y'all liking it so far, but I know that y'all gonna like it so far. So, you know what? I'm just gonna stop acting crazy. So, yes, I'm about to make my class schedule, and then hopefully we'll go get the Christmas tree. So, I'll see you guys in a minute.
Guys, we're here to get the Christmas tree,
but we're not doing that. That's how you gonna pay for the tree.
Andy,
we should be getting a 12 footer.
Come on, get out. No, Chris, come on, Chris, everybody get in the spirit.
Chris is not even paying us any attention.
Chris, take them headphones out.
Wait, no. Pop up. Get that tree.
When we come in here, don't ask for nothing. Don't touch nothing.
Your purse is behind you.
Where?
Right there. Oh. Chris, why would you walk out the house with no mask? Oh, so now you ain't got nothing to say.
Don't be.
Wow.
Christmas is ruined
already. We're at Lowe's to get the Christmas tree. And I'm trying to find the perfect tree. Chris, didn't I tell you don't touch nothing? Don't touch nothing. Don't look at nothing. Nigga. We trying to find a perfect tree, but... did you say all the trees are ugly? I want a tall tree. All the trees are $100. Everybody just chill. What tree?
Okay, you fine.
December 3rd. The reason I look like this is because my mom told me if I didn't cover up that she was going to put the Christmas tree in front of my door and I couldn't come out. What do you have to say for yourself?
Indeed.
But I'm about to get my hair done, y'all. Period. So, I'll let y'all know when I'm done getting my hair done. Hello, friends. So, I just finished getting my hair done. I didn't just finish. I got it done like 20, 30 minutes ago. And now me and my mom are in the grocery store, but she's walking ahead of me because she on the phone booed up. So yes, we're in the grocery store shopping right now. Y'all, it's the bang for me. Not the bang. Oh, whoa, whoa. Anyways, what else are we going to do today? I'm not really sure what else we're going to do today. This is day 3 that I'm going to try to go get my feet done. I'm not really sure how successful I'm going to be. But I'm going to definitely try to get them done tomorrow. Because I just can't live like this no more. I can't. I can't live like this no more. Mom, tell them I can't live like this no more.
No more.
But yeah, so I'll see y'all when we go somewhere else.
Hey, lovely people. Today is December 4th. And right now, I am at Bath & Body Works.
Yeah, I don't know if you can really see.
Today's candle day. I already bought some candles online, but I'm still going to the store. my mom's already in line, but I'm just sitting here in the car. I'm about to go get in line, though. It's just my legs hurt. I've been going to the gym, so my legs hurt. But today... Okay, I'm back. So today, and I gotta return this candle. I gotta return this candle because I don't really like the way it smells. This candle actually smells like a Christmas tree. It's called the Perfect Christmas. It smells like a Christmas tree, but we got the Christmas tree now, and I just didn't think that I would like how it burned. So I'm gonna return this and switch it out for another candle. And I gotta return these room sprays. I love room sprays, but this, don't get it. It's called Snowy Peach Berry. I don't like it because it's like you get that peach smell and then it smells like something else, and I just don't like it. It stinks. But you know, like when you're in the store and you spray something and it smells good, and then it's like, okay, I like this, and then you get home and it's like, so that's what happened. So my mom's actually already in line. I am going to go get my feet done today, and I'm going to go get my nails done today because self-care is essential. Okay, so and I'm going to the Airbnb today. My friend's photo shoot isn't until tomorrow, but it's her birthday weekend too, so we getting lit tonight. So I guess I'll talk to you guys when we leave Bath & Body Works, or I'll probably mess with my mom when we get in line, but I just really haven't decided yet. But I'm just really trying to wrap my mind around getting out the car because I thought I saw a raindrop. Y'all, I'm not crazy. I swear. I thought I saw a raindrop though, for real. Because last night, when I checked the weather, it said it was supposed to be 100% chance of rain. If it's gonna rain, I'm going back in the house. The rain weather is the sleep weather. Did I have class today? I hope I didn't have class today. Okay. Oh, wait. Do I have class today? I don't think I had class today. I ain't got class today. I'm a scholar, guys. I don't have class today. I don't have class today. But, okay, so I'll see you guys when I come
back.
Made
it inside, guys. What did you just say about me?
Already bought some candles, ordered some candles online, and about to buy some more.
Why you gotta judge me like that?
Why you gotta act like it's unjust?
Y'all see how she do me? Okay, but what if they got some candles in here that they didn't have on the website?
They don't. So quit.
I only ordered 4.
So quit. Just quit.
It's the judgment for me.
Candles for Christmas.
after you left the keys in the car, okay, and your purse.
Why
and
you
the
gotta
car
tell
alarm.
My business?
Why you gotta set me up to not have a car?
My purse was still in the car.
Don't nobody want your purse?
To me. Oh my gosh.
Wow. Like they gonna come up to the car.
Listen, no shade, but I don't know how people get their nails this long. Like, yeah, I don't know how y'all do it. I'm sorry, I'm not that girl. So, like, I mean, like, how do you even function? Like, I barely could pick up my phone. What's going on? I just don't know how y'all do it. Shout out to all the girls who wear their nails like this or longer, because I'm definitely not her, okay?
Good morning, friends. What's today's date?
The 5th.
Today is December 5th. We got so lit last night. Period.
It's my birthday.
You're funny. Today is the day of the photo shoot. And we're gonna have a good time. Can't wait. Let's see if we can get some of this light. Like, yay.
I look like Ray Charles.
Please stop telling me that.
I do. I look like somebody, like one of the three blind mice. No cap. No cap.
Friends, we just left Waffle House.
Very much trash.
It was bad. Do not recommend. The one right here at Georgia State is disgusting.
Very much nasty.
Very nasty. It was not good.
Where?
Right there.
But
where? You not can't see.
We still ate
right
anyway.
Oh my God. We should have ate there.
The Airbnb.
Oh my God.
And we're going to get lit again.
Yes. Oh my God. Don't mind me. I look like a naked one right with no lashes.
What did you say you look like earlier?
The three by my eyes, y'all. Look. Don't look like the three by my eyes. Off a straight. You should put that in here. Like a picture of side by side. It was like.
We're here at the photo shoot. Say hey, Charlie. We're here at the photo shoot at the studio. I do have butterflies in my hair. My keys to the cut. Yes. Everybody say hey.
Hi, guys. Hi.
Don't be throwing up those fake gang signs in my video. Yes, we're here, guys. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So, here is my dilemma right now. So, here are some of our ornaments for our tree. And I just cannot deal, like, with this behavior. We got some nice ornaments, y'all. Tell me why. These freaking ornaments did not come with the hooks. Like, what is this? Like, what do you mean? You didn't put no hooks in the box? Like, what? So, me and my mom gotta go to the store because these people did not want to put no hooks in the box. I don't understand. This is ghetto. Okay, but like, let's just admire the tree though. I picked this tree out and it's really big and I'm really excited. So yeah, in a minute, me and my mom gonna have to go to the store. My brother and my sister was supposed to help decorate the Christmas tree, but my sister had stuff to do and my brother is at work and he doesn't get off till 10. And honestly, I'm just sick of this tree sitting in the living room with no decorations on it because I feel like, what's the point of Christmas without decorating the tree? Okay? But yeah, I just woke up, y'all. I just woke up and I'm very opinionated right now. But our Christmas decorations is coming together and everything will be fine. Christmas is not canceled. Everybody just chill. But I will see you guys when we come back to decorate the Christmas tree.
We just came back from the store. We went to Joann's, I think. No, it was Michael's. Don't catch me lying. We went to Michael's to go get some hooks for the ornaments and some fake snow for the tree and some stuff to decorate the tree. So I'm gonna definitely record us decorating the tree. My brother does not get off of work until 10 o'clock, and it's only
8:15. So I don't know if me and my mom are gonna wait for my brother to decorate the tree or we're gonna decorate ourselves, but we gotta decorate the tree because it's December 7th at this point. It's December 7th. I think tomorrow is my last official day of college for the semester because I think my final for psychology is tomorrow. So I took my final for history today. And then my literature class and my biology class, I finished that work already. Oh, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. Okay, my literature paper is due tomorrow, which means that I need to start writing it tonight. Don't be like me and procrastinate because it's not fun. But I'm really, really good at writing papers, so. Definitely supposed to be doing my paper right now. Today is my last day of college. Today is December 7th. Today is December 8th. Don't let me lie. Definitely supposed to be doing my paper right now, but I've been procrastinating. My paper is due at technically it's due at 11:59, but since I'm in a different state for my school, my paper is due at 12:59. But I just keep procrastinating. I can't. And the paper only has to be 850 words, I think. That's only a page and a half, y'all. That's how bad it is. But I'm about to try to finish this paper now because it's already 8:33, which means technically it's 7:33 in Huntsville, but I don't want to do this. I don't want to do it. Y'all, stay in school. Please stay in school. It gets stressful, but stay in school. But, yeah, so that's what I'm sitting here trying to do, trying to finish up this paper. I'm really good at papers. I can type multiple pages in, like, 30 minutes. But, like, right now, it's like I can do it for everybody else, but then when it comes to me, it just, like, it feels like it takes forever. Like, I dropped out of school every day this semester. That's how bad it was. I dropped out of school every single day. And I showed up the next day. I don't know why. But y'all gonna take me serious. But I'm tired. Tired. T-I-E-D. Not tired. T-I-R-E-D. Wait a minute. Hold up. That didn't even sound right. Tired. Okay. Okay, I spelled that right. Okay. Yeah, that's how I know it's time to go. Bye, y'all. I'm feeling myself.
Hood girls looking back at it and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and a sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, hell maverick.